morning, it's Jan Kearney at My Local Business Online, and we're on day two of Bonnie Gean's Video Blogging Challenge. And after yesterday's disaster of day one, I'm hoping today goes a little bit better. I recorded yesterday's video on my laptop webcam, which was horrific. I knew it would be horrific. I've done it before, and it is really low quality. And I thought by recording it nice and small, it looked fine on my hard drive, that it would be okay. But no, it was fine on my hard drive and didn't upload well at all whatsoever. So I thought we had a webcam. I distinctly remember back on the old desktop we had a blue and cream round thing that was swivelled and did all sorts of wonderful things. And this isn't the one. This is a Logitech video camera that shoots in high definition, which means you get to see every hair out of place and every bag under my eyes too. So are you lucky? So day two, and Bonnie suggested that we introduce ourselves and say what we do for day one, and I jumped the gun and recorded my video to get it out of the way and didn't do any of that at all whatsoever. So I'm going to introduce myself now. Hi, my name's Jan Kearney. My business is My Local Business Online, and I am on a mission no less, to help small business owners get to grips with the web, start using it to their advantage. I specialise in local, that's Google Places, Google Plus Local, also local business blogging. I offer done-for-you services and also coaching, training and mentoring for anything social and local online. I've been doing this now for 2.5 years. It'll be 3 years in June that I went self-employed, and sometimes I'm quite surprised that I'm still here. It's always interesting being self-employed, isn't it? But yes, I'm still here, and video is something that I use within my business, mainly for doing tutorials and screencast videos, and I don't tend to get in front of the screen. So you're lucky. You're now seeing me in front of the screen and put my face out there a little bit more, which has gone down surprisingly well. People do want to see who's behind the screen, and this is something that I preach a lot and tend not to do. So get out there, show your face a little bit more, let people know who you are behind your business, because at the end of the day, this is you know, the social web. People do business with people. They want to know who you are and what you look like and whether they like you and whether they like you at all, and share any interests and experiences with you, because people do business with other people that they know, like, trust and are like as well. So that's me done for this morning. Day two complete. And I can tell you, it is the most frightening thing I've ever done. Very, very nervous, but I'm sure with practice, things will get better. So I'm off now to edit this video a little bit and put my little beginning intro on, and I will speak to you soon.